to win. I came here to win. Unlike some people. Christian! So we're gonna... just fix my loadout real quick. Christian, did you really leave the party? Okay, never mind. Christian's not here right now. I'm liking it, I'm liking it.
Hi.
And yeah, we're gonna go on with Gogeta's clothes. What do you mean you can still hear? Do you enable your audio, or they can't hear you? Look at this world tournament. I don't know why. Look at this tournament thing, it looks awesome. I like this tournament back screen, it looks awesome. Lonely Wolf the Almighty. So guys, I have 5,000 BP, those are the rank points, 0 TP from player matches, and I have 0 QP. What's QP? This guy have Spirit Sword and something. Ooh, Christian, this tournament, yo, I'm getting hyped. I'm in a tournament. People are no joke, I hear notifications on my phone. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good about this match. I think I'm doing pretty good. Did you check like the Namek area all the way in the back? Oh, so he's using Burst 2. I'm not gonna see him. I'm playing in the world tournament. Broadcaster. There we go. Elder Kai's world. What are you? What game are you playing? Ah, I heard the whole noise connect and everything, man. That's game. Yes! There we go, I won my first tournament, Christian. My first tournament match. There we go, guys. Let's cut that up. Cut that up. I got 70 QP points. I won my first tournament match. I'm pretty hyped right now. There we go, that was a good successful win. Shout out to whoever I just fought. Almighty Wolf, whatever the heck his name was. I don't know what his name was. So I gotta redo it. We'll be entering the tournament, yeah. Tournament all day. A trader room. Cause I know a lot of people be searching. Yeah, I got 70 QB. Look in the Namek area, look in the mushroom area. Check by, you obviously have it. Cause there's like 18 expert missions and you're only on the 8th one. I mean 9th one, so. Mall man 1019, we're about to fight you right now. If he presses ready, there we go. So in the tournament, I feel like I only want to use my custom character. Shiro. He's mad small. He's copying my hairstyle. Now we gotta kill him. Probably a fan. He has to go down. I don't care if he's a little kid. Why is his character not even shooting the blast? You don't get over here, little kid. We're just shooting key blasts. Oh my, that's it, I'm fine. He's using a human. It's not a Saiyan combo. so we can't do this. I don't know why I paused there for a moment. Ooh, go for it. Dang, I didn't get the perfect block. I hate when I accidentally do a burst dash. Ooh, look at him! He's one of those guys. You guys, you saw that, right? He used his whole, he used absolute zero. Those are for cheat kids. I gotta watch out for that. Dang, he circled around me. Man, that's, that human combo is dangerous, you know? Oh, that's really dangerous. And wow. Okay, guys. I don't know about this one. I'm not gonna let him win easily, though. I'm gonna put up a fight. Did I lose? Yep. Oh, imagine that hit him. Oh my god, just lose over it. Just kill me. I actually won! Oh my god. Oh no, that was the clutchest thing I've ever seen in my life. I know he's mad. I know he's mad. Dang. That was so clutch. I know he's mad because he didn't even press A. Yo. Yo, I know he's crying right now. He stamina broke me. Final Kamehameha. Kaioken times 4 Kamehameha. Oh, I survived and I killed him, Makai. I thought I was gonna lose. Yo, you can change the battle at any given moment. And I couldn't even game clip record the broadcasting. But now I have it on tape and it's going on YouTube. I know you guys saw that. It has to be the greatest comeback of all time. Christian, you gotta go rewatch that after that, okay? Christian can't even hear me right now. Whatever. Kai, you saw it happen though, right? Did you see my health bar? You saw his? Poof! That was a second world tournament match, and I'm still getting hyped. This is crazy. You like the background on all this, right? It's because it's the world tournament. Oh man, who am I gonna fight next? Shout out to that Mole Man guy. What I think that was his name? X Ezekiel X991. Okay, seems like he just found out about the tournament too, or else he just lost a whole bunch of matches and never gained points at all. But if he presses A, we can find out how good he is. I just want to play. I want to sit here and look at the ready screen. So this is the third world tournament stage. I mean match. Shindu Super Saiyan 3. Oh man, this game is awesome. What was this? Times 4 and times 20. Times 20 doesn't hit, so I don't need to be worried about that move. But the move is still like not working. So you guys were playing on using it. Aw, man. I feel bad. He doesn't know how to play. I can already tell. Dang it. I don't want to do that to him. He just wanted to join the world tournament. Just like everyone else. He didn't want to get beat up. He didn't ask for this life. Get him. He's trying hard. I feel, man. I feel for you. Can I beat this with a perfect? No, he hit me at the very end. Man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I have to do this to you. Why didn't it connect? Whatever. Man, this move doesn't work. You'll see. The move just doesn't connect. Man, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I gotta do this. I'm gonna kill you. How am I gonna kill him? I wanna grab him. I want him to feel like he's putting in some work. Yeah, get him, Ezekiel. Get him. Okay, I'm getting sick of it now. Oof. Side punch. I'm sorry, man. Just please watch some YouTube videos, get better, and then come back when you're ready. Okay, guys, I don't count that as a match. That wasn't fair for him. He's still learning. Now it's time to start up, we'll do one more match. Man, fighting unskilled players. I wasn't gonna quit. I'm not gonna surrender my whole points to him just because I couldn't play correctly. Man, I'm getting really, like, I don't know why. I just like fighting other people, especially when they're really good. Especially at this game. Maybe I'll get some Overwatch gameplay in later on. But for now, this is gonna be the last fight. See who I'm paired against, see if I lose. FDN Fever Gaming 1. Okay, Fever Gaming. See how good you are. He literally has 9 more QP than me. I'm still gonna find out what QP stands for. BP stands for battle points. EP stands for, not time patrol, it stands for like Future Gouken. Oh, he has the same thing as Mark. Ultimate Super Saiyan Emperor. Well, wanna know what I have to say about that? I'm the number one Saiyan. Oh my. How can you do that? Okay, Justice Combination. That's what I wanted to see today. Oh, I jumped right back into the combo. What? He teleported behind me, and I teleported behind him, and he got the combo off. Oh. Life. Come on, man. You can draw better than that. What's that accuracy? What's that Saiyan accuracy? That Super Saiyan Emperor accuracy. Huh? Oh my god, he's just blowing his stamina off. I just had to get that in. I had to get that off my chest. Just like that. There we go, I got my 3 key bars. I feel like ending this with a Mystic Flash. He did not just instant transition. Okay, maybe we won't end it. I'll end it with a Flash Crush. There we go, guys. That sums up the World Tournament. Well, we got over 200 PP now. Let's see how much we have. 210 QP. Well, we did 4 matches, 4 wins, no losses. We're doing pretty good. That ends it, guys. We did all four of the matches. We won them all. That was pretty good. Can't wait to fight the other people in the tournament. But yep, that's it.